originally by the Spencer Davis Group, and then the Blues Brothers did an awesome version of it. But when you got a sax man like my sax man out of Reading, Pennsylvania, we got anybody from Reading, Pennsylvania out there? I'll tell you what, well then you know this fella, because I'm pretty sure you know, you've seen him around town every now and then. But a little something that we need, some hot sauce. That's my, I have nicknames for all the guys in the band, and Seth's nickname is Hot Sauce, ladies and gentlemen, because the way he plays that saxophone, and it's a little something called Gimme Some Lovin'. Come on out here, Seth, let's go.
Go!